art and music. What?
Four pieces. I went to the Philippines.
Imagine if My Strange Addiction was on.
Jerry Springer.
Wait, what?
I know that you know that I've done with men and things, but oh god.
In the chase for ratings, the show becomes a petri dish of aberrant social behaviors. Here is your brother. He goes by the name now of Hillary.
This is the O version of him?
Everything is up for grabs. Every individual personal relationship is now potentially a subject of entertainment for the public.
We don't need to spend money on national defense anymore. Because when other countries see our show, no one wants to come over and take us over anymore.
Jerry.
If you want to save the whales, call Oprah. If you're sleeping with the whale, call us.
What?
Jerry Springer might have been the beginning of the end of really great television for a while.
I was about to say, I thought you was going to hit me or something.
Where it became really crap.
But crap is in the eye of the
beholder. I don't know why you were so.
And imitation being the sincerest form of television, the Springer Circus inspires a host of copycats. Look who's talking now. 14 new talk shows will try to be heard along with 19 existing Blab Fests by fall of 1995. TV is no longer lowbrow. It's nobrow. And this race to the bottom leads to a deadly stumble. A guest on the Jenny Jones show is invited to meet a secret admirer and discovers on air that his admirer is another man.
He's got a cute little hard body.
Jonathan Schmidt is